Good morning, Northern Lebanon.
Today is Friday, November 1st.
I'm Taylor.
And I'm Ben.
Don't forget to purchase your tickets for the fall play, Death by Chocolate. This funny mystery will be performed in the cafeteria on Friday, November 8th and Saturday, November 9th. Visit the NL website to purchase tickets. NL Minithon will be selling baked goods and their featured drink, Death by Chocolate. It's going to be a scream.
Happy birthday to Brayden Baumberger, Emma Golden, and Mikhail McKennis.
Happy birthday!
Have a good day.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
In sports, good luck to Luke Hens and Thaddeus Robb, who will be competing at States in Hershey tomorrow. The race starts at 12:30 and is located on Parkview Course across from the Giant Center.
They're going to run so super fast.
Oh yeah, speedy.
Anyone looking to play winter sport, you must have a PIAA physical. Please go to the athletics page on the Northern Lebanon website for more info.
In major sports, congrats to the Dodgers on winning the World
Series. Boo!
And get ready for this weekend's huge Penn State-Ohio State battle.
Not a Joe with the weather.
Good morning, Lord of Lebanon. Today will be a high of 73 and a low of 42 with sun. Back to you.
The lunch for today is teriyaki dumplings.
Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a freaky Friday, NL.